Well, everybody, it's Saturday. That means it's time for the Saturday Weekly Tag sent by the Broken Moose, Ass Moose, or just plain old Dave. He answers them all. Now, I just actually forgot who I was doing the tag for. That's why I stumbled on that. Anyway, 10 questions I shall answer for anybody who watches this video. If nobody does watch this video, I don't really care. Who was the last person you talked to on the phone? Nobody, because I don't have a phone. And nobody texts me today. Any plans today? I already done my plans. I went out, had coffee, sat on a park bench, looked at the birds. And that's it. How many states have you lived in? Zero. Because I am a Canadian. But I have lived in Nova Scotia, where I was born, and now I'm in Ontario. Biggest annoyance right now, doing this tag. Last song you listened to? Culture Club, believe it or not. Come on, or whatever it's called. Can you say, I think this is the next one. Can you say the alphabet backwards? I'm lucky if I could say it frontwards. Never mind about backwards. But to tell you the truth, I don't think I could. Do you have a maid service to clean your house? Yes, I do. Me, I'm the maid. Favorite pair of shoes you wear all the time? An old pair that's about 5-6 years old. They got holes in them. They got everything in them. And yet they still toes. And yet I feel very comfortable in those than I do in my newer shoes. Are you jealous of anyone? Nope. Is anyone jealous of you? You know what? I couldn't care less. I could not care less if they are jealous of me. Let them be. Anyway, those are my answers to your tag. Until we see each other again, real soon, take care for now.